dangerous as a Falls Count Anywhere match, King.
Oh, geez. Extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into. Here we go. Outside of the ring. And there are no countouts in this match. Timber! And he falls hard.
He's checking under the ring. Possibly looking for an object in this no-disqualification match. He does it again.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? That's a cane in his hand.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it. And again, he gets struck with that object.
Look at this! He's caning the hell out of his opponent!
Oh my, get the medics down here!
He's picked that cane back up! There's a nice reversal by Jimmy Uso!
Tie up! This is about skill and power!
Yep, there's the reversal by Justin Gabriel. You hear how his leg connected?
That was a ton of velocity. And he's heading back inside the ring. Things are about to get ugly.
Jimmy Uso gets forward.
Hey, you can't do much high flying from the mat, Jimmy. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
He used his opponent's momentum on that one. Oh, out of nowhere! Watch out!
He got all of that super kick.
Justin Gabriel is looking for something big here. And there's an elbow drop.
Look at this. Justin Gabriel doing some good work here.
And here's those vicious steel steps again.
Look at the welts. And he gets back in the ring.
Hear it. Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought it was done for.
Oh my God, did you hear the impact of those steel steps?
Is a weapon. Oh, not again. Not again.
Hey, be careful with that thing.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
He's got a nasty looking object in his hands. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Look out! Headbutt!
It looks like Jimmy Uso has got the momentum.
Qualification matches. At times, it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win. What's he think he's going to do with that?
Using the steps as a weapon.
And that implement connects again. Oh my, get the medics down here.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. It's back and forth all night. Just getting worn out. have been clipped in this one. His shoulders are down. Now back to the ring, and he gets back in.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. And we're going back between the ropes.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Here's a cover.
Wow, that was almost it for Jimmy Uso.
Watch Gabriel. Knockout blow.
Can he score the pin?
No.
Only a long two count for Jimmy Uso.
Ow.
That should do it right there.
Two, three. The match is over. That's all she wrote.